Batman, they're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
This is gonna be hard.
Still no sign of him, sir.
Initiate scan.
I'm stalking you, Batman. Scan.
See that, Batman? You can't hide.
Three more Cobras. I got this.
My drones will weed you out.
I need to let them spread out. 100%.
I can't find him.
Orbital scan, Sergeant. He's out there.
Target sighted.
Destroy him!
Thank you.
got the numbers. Flush it out.
I can't leave the island while the botanical gardens are under assault.
Nothing here. Continuing drone patrol.
Leave nothing unchecked, Commander. No mistakes.
To respond.
Batman, you've run out of time.
I'll find you, Batman.
Now I need to wait for him to come down. I can't go up there.
Scan the area.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Stop playing hard to get! Come and fight!
You better pray that car's invisible. Initiating scan!
I'm gonna do the riskiest thing in the whole world. Because he's not coming down. So if he's not coming down, find him. So when I come up, you come down? Okay. Good.
When I find you, you're dead. No sign of the enemy.
No
is there. Trust me.
We have to wait for him to come down, because I saw him coming down. It's one person, man. Just calm down. He's back up again.
Does that thing come with stealth, Batman? Commencing scan!
Can't scan through buildings, so I'm chillin'. I'm searching it up. Screw that. I'm really streaking, you know, screw it.
Shutter door and I'll scan it. See if I can find it.
But you had nothing, that's great.
Yes, sir! Come out and face me, Batman, if you dare!
So he didn't come over that, really? Coming down.
He's gone. Initiate orbital scan. Right away, sir.
Now come down, and maybe I don't have to hide. Please, come down, yes. Good job. Good freaking job. He's down. I'm not losing by one. I can't. I've took on one before, how? Okay, I need to get up behind him. I need to. Please. Finally! Oh my god! You better save the game. He did. It saved. Let's go.
I should take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Thank you. You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Oh my. No way.
Ivy, get down.
Is it fear smoke? Oh my. Jesus.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Is she spreading her blood to save a tree? The tree won't fully die, it'll just be light and the note and the goose on it. Like. That's fear, yeah.
I've never seen a chemical agent dispersed so fast.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
I have to get there with... Alright, let's do this.
I knew we were the bad guys, but this is pretty bad. Guys. Look out, it's Batman!
So the story mode is 100%. I think 100% to do the whole Gotham itself to stop. Bunch of stuff. Stop and drop and roll. Do it. Hey. I knew this should happen sometime in story mode. All you hear is them dying.
Do you see this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
I'll say stop and drop and roll. Do it, hey. Or the whole story mode's 200%. And I'm not even close, actually. I mean, how much percent do you have to get? Nothing. Whatever. We'll have to. Because my friends are already 200% done the game, so I'm wondering. Like, did they do the whole, like, map thing as well? I'll say, stop, drop. Oh my.
Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxicity or something. Well, good thing we're up here then. Best damn posting in the city right now.
I say, stop, drop, and roll. Do it.
Not gonna work.
The shield guy.
Take your best shot. That's how tough now, are you?
Oof. And you're not so tough after you've done all that shooting.
Ready to get tried? Here, this should help. Come on, you're back in the fight.
Throw a punch on me. I just like defending. Like defending myself. It's so fun. Watch this. They just think they can punch me. Alright, okay.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
Oh my, not this again.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Oh.
Even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Let's go.
Now voice that's calibration Simon complete.
Thing. Simon Stagg's voice. I don't have to do Harley's
Simon
anymore,
Stagg. Open.
Probably gonna need this more. Oh, we got the handprint now again too. Still got it though.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
As long as there's no minigun there, I'm chilling.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
You could order his men.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows that
check the readings on the energy cell.
Our orders are to shoot on sight.
Eight hostiles. No minigun.
What part of Kill Squad do you not understand?
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next Kill Squad's gonna be coming after us.
The Batmobile was disabled by the cloudburst.
Out of my way! Come on, buddy, wake up!
Six more? Now it's on two? It's easy, it just takes a long time.
Can you hear me?
Started. He's picking us off.
We knew he was here. How'd this happen?
This guy got sloppy. Don't do the same.
Kill people, Batman? Fine. Don't be surprised when they get back up.
Reset that weapons crate.
Got it.
A toxic wasteland. His people have fled in terror. What is there left to fight?
Seven armed. I took out two, it said. Okay.
Tricks. He's mimicking my voice. Switch channels.
How many's this now? This is number four. How the hell are we gonna beat this guy? How am I supposed to know?
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. Pathetic!
What?
Found three hostiles. Saying you'll get revenge, but you really haven't. Two people left. Two people over there. I could take them all down with just my fingers, but...
How's he doing this?
Why do it?
I think the gas has done something to him. He was never this fast. Find him before he hits us again.
What the... How did that explode? Did I remote hack it too much? One more.
This way! Over here!
Alright, that was easier than I ever thought.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down. Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Why is he on his fingers? Jumps off. He obviously climbed the ladder.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
That was easy. What do you mean security level hard? It's not there. And it's taking forever. Is she in here? I swear. He's gonna scream. He's probably gonna, like, I don't know, do something.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
He's even more scared because of that spear gasman. And then he's scared of everything, really. He's probably even scared of a cute little dog. Alright. So we're done here.
Stag's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you.
The gauntlet comes. You know what that means? That means his two little index finger and his middle finger has speakers in them, and that's why he puts it to his ear. Well, I found out how you use them now. Why they even do that? That makes so much sense. Alright, so where do I gotta go? So I didn't come to there. But take him from here. Hey, where's Joker? He's not really talking to me.
Exposure. How are we today, Daniel? Daniel, would you like to go home? Mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
You guys killed some. You guys are monsters, I swear. Oh. You need to get away behind there. Locked. Great. That's even better. Oh. Of course it's locked.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
Okay, let's try. Let's try this. Okay, so we're in here, then what do we have to do? Mini gunners are right over there. Oh, I just realized I thought that was glass.
Simon Stagg, open.
Alright, I see why I could tilt the strip. Come to Papa. Sucker.
Accessing the airship stability from here is too dangerous. I could be crushed.
I'll get your booty cheeks back in there. Oh, you can't lock the door now? Great. Stupid minigunner fan. Watch this. Did I figure it out? Alright, guys. I need to go to the bathroom. So, yeah. Yeah, that's the end of the part something. I don't know. Bye-bye.